Your drive home this evening may also be impacted if you go through Bettendorf. They're having their homecoming parade today from 5:45 to 7. 18th Street in Bettendorf will be closed from middle school to the high school.